This morning, NBC7 News Today brought you this breaking news.
You can see the Pontiac G5 involved in that crash up on the tow truck. Number one lane is closed right now, along with the number two lane.
If you are headed in that direction and you can take the 805, it might be a better option.
Breaking news to tell you about. It's a cliff rescue at Torrey Pines.
A new from overnight, crews are working to put out a vegetation fire in Vista.
Watch tomorrow at 4:35 and 6 a.m.